tighter in here. Ooh. After that disastrous pipe. That is it. Fragment of some kind. Anyway, be on the screen about now. Change the battery. That's the next.
Now, I know I've already done an intro, but what's happened is the sun-pow, well, probably happens on all metal detectors, but the main bit that joins on, the plastic bolt, it snapped. It already snapped once before and I've sort of fudged it. So we had to go to a hardware shop and get a toilet seat plastic clamp. And it's just a bolt with two ends, two screw-on ends, which acts like a washer. It's actually better than the one that sun-pow provided. And sun-pow, if you're listening, because you've got a good machine here, just a few little alterations to make it a fantastic machine, you need to supply a couple of these with each product, just in case, you know, middle of a field goes, you don't want to have to call the hardware shop to sort it out, which we have done. So we're off back to join the hunt now, and we'll see you on the fifth hole.
I've got a medley of tones in this hole. All different sorts of tones and depths. Found Roman roof tile and nice piece Edwardian pottery. Well, a piece of plate actually. Anyway, bring you back on when it gets nearer. Saying it's out. Looks like it's trash. That is the trash. Aluminium. On to the next. What? Switch on first, huh? Oh yeah, I found an old debuckle, and that is an oldie. Oh, God, I'm gonna find one day. Yes, and I found one. Well, chuffed with that. Anyway, Phil holding on to the next to see if the rest of it's in there first, eh, shall we? Anyway, on to the next banging signal here. after all that. It's a shotty. Well done, brother, it's about time. Metal, it'll be cleaned up on the screen now. So, on to the next. There is, and trash. On the screen, tiny. No,
another one.
Big signal. This is there, so I expect to be good. Be a horseshoe. Don't know what that is. Could be a suede. It could be anything. It could be a part of a sword, actually, isn't it? There's more of it down there, and that's just snapped. Look at that. Look at the detail on that. The next. Got no signal here. And there's ants, hundreds of them. Brilliant. Nearly in an ant's nest. Signal. Which one? I'm going to leave the ants alone. On to the next. Here we are. Tell you what. It's getting late in the day. Oh, I don't know what that is, but it looks like some kind of... Oh, but I could dig around it, and oh God, it'd have to be something, wouldn't it? Mm. it's just a split link. On to the next. A nice high tone here. Do not know what that is, but it's something very modern. It's made out of stainer. Looks like a phone. Let's make sure there's no other. Yeah, that's it. Oh well, if you're on the screen, find out what it is. Otherwise, see you on the next hole. Alright, I've got a bit hot right then. I've a nice piece of tile out of there, and I've got a signal again just next to it, so there might have been two signals. No, it must have been that hot rock again. Yep. Oh, they have signals. Another one here. Know what that is? We've got a coin. Edward the Seventh. Good condition, that's the best condition we'll ever see. Yep. Threepence. 3 pence. 1950. Oh, that's a good one, isn't it? Well, good condition considering what they usually like. Well, chuffed. Anyway, on to the next hole. Another signal here. Oh, that's stupid stuff. Got so much that today. Oh, getting a nice signal here. It's coming to the end of the day now. Wow, what do we have here? Definitely not going to try and unfold it, but it's definitely some kind of decoration. Ooh, that feels lovely. Don't know what flavour of metal it is. It's got some right pattern on it. Listen, I'm going to see if there's any more in the hole. And that'd be up on the screen about now, but it's beautiful, it is. Yeah, really old. Right, on to the next signal. It's been one of the last digs because it's getting dark now. What the fuck is this? Oh, excuse my language, sorry, I'll edit that out. Oh god, another one of them pipes.
As you can see, the moon is out. It's starting to sunset. And it's time to go home. Find some really good stuff today though, but you'll see that on the roundup. Anyway, to the next house.